in the daytime we are running off the solar panels, at the same time storing energy, and in the night we switch to the batteries. So it's just a 24 hours refrigeration system, completely off the grid.